We have 9 proposals to talk about specifically. Mine is Resolution 12. You probably have the packet, which has all 10 co-sponsor memos. We have some more in the back. Resolution 12 is straightforward. It says that any bill that is co-sponsored by a majority of the House members shall be released to the House floor. So the way it would work is as soon as a bill reaches 102 sponsors, it is designated a priority bill, and it is released from committee to the House floor for consideration. It would be released from the committee in its original form, so the committee couldn't be altering it or changing it before it's released to the House floor. The form that those 102 people sponsored would be the form that would come to the House floor. That way, the full House would get a chance to consider a bill with broad bipartisan support. Under our current rules, one committee or one chair of a committee can sit on a bill for up to 2 years and block consideration of a bill, even a bill that has overwhelming support from a majority of the House. The will of 25 members of a House committee should not be able to prevent the full House from considering very worthy bipartisan proposals. This would not be a rule that's used all the time. I counted it in the last session. I believe there were 3 proposals that reached that threshold of 102 co-sponsors. There was one that got up to about 103, another one that got up to 104. The bill that I was one of the prime sponsors on was the redistricting reform proposal, House Bill 722. We got as high as 110 co-sponsors, 55% of the House. And we had a bipartisan group. We had 72 Democrats. We had 38 Republicans. But unfortunately, that bill was blocked in committee for the entire duration of the session. Under this proposal, a bipartisan bill like that, or any bill that reaches 102 sponsors, would come out on the House floor, and the full House would get a chance to debate and consider that bill. No guarantee that it would pass on the House floor, but the full House should have the opportunity to consider legislation with broad bipartisan support.